All on the black, baby. It's my favorite color.
Loosen up, child. Fretting ain't gonna make it no better. For your edification, did you know that each one of these is worth 100 American dollars?
I just hope you have someone to leave all that money to.
Relax, child. The way I feel tonight, Muhammad Ali will have his hands full.
Nella, Nella.
Don't race your motor, baby. It's not leaving the garage.
Arsible, Hader, 25, black.
Well, all right. Well, I'm heavy into luck. One more game.
It's just about showtime. She hardly looks the type to kick dogs and small children.
What is this? Two beautiful ladies, unescorted.
Well, my mother trusts me.
You're an American.
Well, all right.
What brings you and your beautiful friend to my casino?
Your beautiful money.
You like to gamble.
All the way, baby.
I like to gamble, too. And I'm very lucky.
Well, I just rely on skill.
Perhaps we can arrange a little game for later.
Sorry. We're only visiting for the evening.
Ah, what a pity. Well, maybe some other time.
Oh, I think so.
Until then.
On the black.
Oh, remember, the last boat leaves at 12:30. If you miss it, you're stuck on my island till morning.
Let's get the others together and have a proper look around this place without so many eyes on us.
Please come here.
About only one thing.
What is it?
Your friends, Matthew and Melvin.
What about them? Are they alive?
Yes, but she has them, and they are in great danger.
Where? Where does she have them?
At the end of this road, there is a small temple. I will meet you there in 15 minutes. Come along, I will take you to them.
Well, not so fast. Slow down.
You just take two left.
Okay,
what do you think about that?
She's either a hell of an actress, or she's just plain scared. It could be a trap.
Maybe. But that's a chance I've got to take.
We've got to take.
You heard what she said, alone.
But if it's a trap, you need help.
I got a feeling we're going to need a lot of help. You hustle on down to the boat and make sure Tony and the others got it together. And I'll meet you at the dock in a half an hour.
And if you are not there?
Well, I'll be dead or up to my cakes and crocodiles. Either way, you come a-running. Give them hell.
What do you think?
I think the shit's about to hit the fan.
Let's go.